I'm trying to paint a picture. They said I should be colorblind, so I'm finding it kind of hard to decide between black or white. I tend to find that I stray to the darker side after I was wheezing like Darth Vader and still finish ninth. I crossed the line first, but it's blurry. My impression is racing through this tube map with no clue what direction is to impress businessmen questioning their investment in my deficit. They're not too sure if the pressure is a bit too short for depression. Hit me,
come on then,
hit me. Hit me again. Living that poker face culture, there's a need to pretend. So how you doing? Alright, and how you doing? I'm fine, and by fine I mean fine. They put a tax on living life. They take it out the air I breathe to pay for all the food I eat. And now it's cheap, I barely even notice that it's killing me softly. With these songs selling me dreams like you're only 18. Sip some lean, what does that even mean? Buying into the American scheme. We screaming Molly Percocet, giving the hell of a sheen. To living obscene, forgetting all the messes on screens. But don't worry, we're repping ends until we're dead if you've seen. The BBC's on the TV, faces frame so it seems. They're fetishizing epidemics of hereditary, expelling of seeds. Revenge of our system is endemic, stemming from helplessness against a fairy skin. Men like me and women, just like my mommy. So who am I supposed to be? I'm the one picking the groceries, but the one picking the groceries is as close to me as the ghost of the ancestors on the coast to breathe their own excrement on boats to sea and then ended in postcode of East London. Where the past is in abundance, they pulling the sleeve over it, but the scars they run deep under. So next time you're on the central line, you might take the time to wonder what's the red that you see thundering like his blood pumping through tunnels. Like iotas, beats harder when I'm fucking all your daughters. Trying to find the other half, survivors guilt of slaughter. Smiling colonizers said they'll just have to import it. Like food, slaves, DNA, or what else you think's important. But what else you think's important in a place you are the poor ant. I tried asking Dave Attenborough, he said that he's not sure. Bro, went back to filming animals. I think we're nothing more, but the jungle's made of concrete, and the concrete's made of mortar.